So
mainstream Republicans have reluctantly embraced Paul. Kentucky Secretary of State Trey Grayson, who Paul defeated in the primary, has endorsed him, but still has misgivings.
An argument I tried to make in the primary, which I didn't succeed, was that we still need a role for government. It just has to be reduced. It'll be interesting when the reality and the rhetoric collide when we get to Washington, because governing's hard. It's really hard.